I went mental because they're blacklisting and ostracized me in the hospital. I went mental and I think I fucked my door up. I don't know. I'm not paying for it. Whatever happens, mate. They've tried to destroy me in this hospital, the doctors, the fucking clinical psychologists. They are disgusting, mate.